slowing Ben down without taking a penalty. Klingberg, oh, Kreider is getting involved with, Cody Eakin.
Yeah, that goes back to that last time they played.
He's been targeting Eakin throughout the game. Become much of a wrestling match. Minute 52 seconds into the second period, and Kreider and Eakin will go off.
I think Eakin probably expected something like this. They're running into the Rangers goaltender. There's no question that Kreider, they had words. Eakin, I think, knew at some point in time that, but the Rangers keep continuing to come after him.